and we're underway. Box start, they'll break on the backstretch. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we have results. Boys 4x1, Division 1, in sixth place from East Lake, 43-56. Fifth place, Mira Mesa, 43-56. In fourth place, Westview, 43-37. In third place, Olympian, 43-37. In second place, Rancho Bernardo, 42-33. And you see our Division I champion on their way to state next weekend with a time of 41-91, Steel Canyon.
Reagan and Brown leading the 1600. Your introductions for the Club 2 Boys Miser.
Jumping number 1, Ben Baker, East Lake. Jumping number 2, Adrian Rodriguez, Olympian. Jumping 3,
Andrew Lugo, Canyon Crest Academy. Jumping 4, John Ramirez, Mount Carmel. Jumping 5, Travis Bohanek, Monta Vista. Jumping 6, Jumping 8, Steven Avilas, Sweetwater. Jumping 9, Jahari Hill, Felix. Jumping 10, Steve Marquez of Central Union. And jumping 11, Nelson Carmona of Oceanside.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, and boys 4x1, Division 2. In 6th place, La Costa Canyon, 43-59. In 5th place, West Hills, 43-48. 4th place, Ramona, 43.04. 3rd place, Cathedral Catholic, 42.67. Your top two teams are state-bound. 2nd place, Madison, 42.08. And your CIF Division II champion, with a time of 41.90, St. Augustine.
Brown and Reedman. Out very quickly here. 2.1, 2.22, 2.23, 4.46 pace. Watkins running third.
Following boys long jumpers, please report to the awards area. Nets, Cruz, Mookie,
Brian, Brown, Jackson, Lucky, Root, Trista, Fernandez, Ramada, Saranza, Lorenza. Brown leading running 1-2, Watkins in third, Woolridge, Perez.
Raymond Brown. Isabel Aguilar for a time. She's 6, she's in 505. 336 high at 1200 meters. Reedman of Augusta. 450 point this year, 445 for Brown in second. These are all Division II athletes up front. Reedman, Brown, Watkins, La Jolla Country Day running well. Perez, Coronado, Division I, Westview is your leader. The reply is moving out.
Down the straight, this is Jessica Reedman, Jr. from Augusta Canyon. Kara Brown moving up. Now it's going to be Kara Brown and Reedman.
53, Russell, just covered. Perez, Brian Adams, scoring 15 points, 503. Longo moving up from
Bishop Vista.
Behe girls, 60 minutes.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, moving on to the Division II long jump. In sixth place from Modern Day, 22 feet 1/4 inch. That's Gustavo Carranza. In fifth place from Ramona, 23 inches. Edward Ramade. In fourth place from State bound at 22.5 inches, it's Kevin Fernandez. In third place from Madison, 22 feet 7 inches, state bound, Heenan Christian. In second place, state bound, Ocean Size, 22 feet 7.5 inches, DeAndre Roop. Here, Division II, CIF champion in the long jump from Mission Vista, 23 feet 4 3/4 inches, state bound, Connor Luck.
Looks like Arias Westwood alternate replaced in this group. Darling Pizarro, senior out of Sid Canyon, your leader. Dylan Cornell, San Marcos, in the lead.
I think in high school he ran close to a 4:10 mile.
Wow.
Pretty good.
Yeah.
He was state champ at the half mile.
Super cool.
Parnell, Parnell making a move here. Ruiz and Sarah.
And third. I always try to blend out them, but I can just get them so you can't come back. So he goes, I'm going to
Yeah.
like I know you. Oh, like, yeah.
You know, third. Here we go.
Because you don't get them.
I don't get them that I
Timothy O'Reilly to press box. Timothy O'Reilly to press box. You with me? Step hands down the straight. Cut out. Down to him. You with me?
I know what I'm talking about. I'm never going to check about that. I know what I'm talking about.